If someone said, when you're older, do you know how to code? Like,
they're going to expect you to know how to code.
You hear the word coding and you think, oh gosh, it's all technical jargon. How do I teach it? It was a bit terrifying.
Nice to find Alfie. Morning.
The thing that I found that helped the most was admitting to the children, all right, guys, I've not done this before. You've not done this before. Let's learn together.
Come on in, my friends. Good morning.
About 2 years ago, we started implementing Everyone Can Code for all of our classes. And it quickly started becoming very contagious, something that sparked a fire with our kids, sparked a fire with our teachers.
Today, we're going to learn something new.
Everyone Can Code のこれはカリキュラムっていう形で入っている。とてもやりやすい。だから小学校、特にこういう小さな子どもたちにあのプログラミングを教えることができると思います。どうだった？
Levante la mano quien ya está listo. Ahora nos vamos a meter a Swift Playgrounds.
Para nosotros coding es no nada más una materia, sino es donde les enseñas a tomar decisiones, a usar su creatividad, a trabajar en equipo.
Bueno, inténtalo.
Bon matin, tout le monde.
T'as le goût de faire de la programmation?
Oui.
La programmation, c'est pas juste la programmation. On leur permet, au travers de la programmation, de développer plein d'autres compétences.
Vous pourrez vous promener dans la classe, vous pourrez vous installer un peu partout, ça me dérange pas, je veux que vous travaillez en équipe.
Ici, je vais mettre Turn Right.
It's transferable skills across the curriculum, so all the skills that they're learning, problem solving, being critical thinkers. It's not just about the coding.
If you wanted to move forward and a bit left, you might want to fix the code.
They are using relationships and being collaborative. They're learning that mistakes are fine.
It enhances what happens in math. That enhances what happens in their ability to comprehend.
Okay, where am I going?
They're getting challenged where they're not, you know, being successful, but they're not stopping either.
Why? It didn't work the first time. So you just need to try and try again.
Oh, yeah. I told you this is it.
They can program it, they can see it, the thing does it. Oh no, I've gone wrong there. Right, change that bit, change this bit, do that. And they'll switch it, and then they can instantly try it again. So what you then get is the speed of learning starts to accelerate.
Oh, we did it! We did it!
We are trying to give children the opportunity to see the wider world. There are jobs that haven't even been invented yet.
Well, hang on, what's going to exist in the next 20 years? What's going to exist in the next 10 years?
Our kids need to have a stake in that game. Their voice needs to be heard. They need to understand coding, even if they're not going to be programmers.
Creo firmemente que las mejores herramientas tienen la capacidad de cambiar el mundo. Y Apple me lo ha hecho muy fácil.
The
sky's the limit. And I hope that, as a teacher, we've instilled that within them and that they can leave this school thinking, yeah, do you know what, I can be anything that I want to be.